Hi guys, my name is Sphere Gaming and welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're back in Oakland for episode 2 of the series. Now in the last episode, we managed to make some money, got some new axes and completed the tutorial. Since that, I have made some improvements. I've added one of these, which automatically chops the wood instead of me having to use a saw. And I managed to get a new vehicle which is bigger. So I'm going to show you what this does. So we go to tree and we'll cut it down. There's also been an update to this game, so that's why I am posting about this. This is update 2, so
yeah.
So then I've cut down the tree. And obviously I want to cut it a bit smaller. So we'll do it like so. So now that we've cut down the tree, we can now pick the tree up, and if we take it over here, from the direction of the arrow, and put it in here, it may need to be a little smaller, I think. Yeah, it's going to need to be a little bit smaller. Okay, there we go. Right, now you can see it's doing all of that. That's it doing the storing of it, if it will go. There we go. I'm not touching it. It's a bit laggy. But as you can see, there we go. It has done it now. It's chopped them into two different bits. And then we have some lovely wood here. Now if we spawn our vehicle. Try not to get stuck inside of it. We can actually drive this new one. This new one's a bit bigger than the last. And this update, I believe they've added trailers. So we'll be checking now. If not in this update, they are going to be adding them. And the game is very laggy for some reason. I don't know why, but it has been a recent update, so it may be causing some issues. Now put these in the cell box. I wish you could drive your truck and reverse it into here. It's so much more helpful. Like so. It's a bit slow at what's moving. There we go. So we made quite a lot of money from that, as you can see there, and that's what we can do. Now they have added the Valentine's update. Okay, so in this there's loads of things. These items are Valentine's balloon. There's just loads of stuff like right, limited items that we need to grab. Okay, a rose, a Valentine's balloon, and a teddy. So they've added structure, teddy item, rose, and then blossom, whatever those are, there we go, Sakara blossom. Items are limited and are only returned until the 16th of February. In 4 days, so stop it whilst you can. Added surfboards at the beach shop. These can be unboxed into 8 different styles. Added new vehicle. Oh wow. Holy. Wait, hang on. That's massive. So that one, that's the one I have. No, that's the one I have. Then there's that one. That one's crazy, oh my god. I believe they go and they go a basic trailer. Oh my god. And then added the basic trailer. Gravity grabber has now been made $10,000 cheaper. Okay, where's the gravity grabber? But it was there. It must have moved it. Or maybe that's got another shop. Oh, I know where that is. It's somewhere else. By someone. Is that the one? No. Signs no longer use rich text but instead a custom system. More vehicle colours. Dragging has been made more responsive. Well no, that's actually caused more bugs. And that is it for the update. So it's a really good update. So now I think if I'm right, we're gonna go and get some more wood types. So we can make some more money. Now I'm going to tell you a little tip here. There is one type of wood type that gets you more money than the others, and it's quite hard to find, but they're normally located up here, and they're a really tall type of tree. Now I can't actually see any, but like, you see this one, it's not like this, but it's way taller. Yeah, there's none up here, sadly. I don't know where the beach shop is, but I believe that could be somewhere over here. So if we go to here, grand opening, this store has the rusty part, the one that you get at the start. It's the right start one if you want another one, but this is the grabby grabber. So now, yeah, so this one, if we inspect it, unknown, but I think you just grab items from really far away. And then you speak to this dude here, Jerry Junkman, let's speak to him. Yo, hello, how are you doing? We sell the finest, most extravagant items here. Place up on the counter if you're interested. Okay. So, yeah, I can't see any really good tree types. But we can grab this tree here and see if this gets us a bit more money to be able to build more stuff in our base. We've got to ruin it. I just don't fall, please. It does work well when you get the wood inside. It does stay inside very well. It's like they've kind of, it kind of snaps to it and just doesn't fall out. So we head over this way. Now we could sell this instantly, but if we head over to our base, which is over here, that's the new bigger vehicle. He's got that one. There's my base, I think it's that one just there, yeah. That is massive, that has got so much room. Oh my, we're gonna get that. But that'll probably be another episode, that will take a while to get. So we head over here. This is why I need to get some of those ramps, so I can just reverse in and drop it all off. Right, reverse properly. Like so. Like that. That'll make it easier for me to take these off and then get them to do their thing. Don't think this one's gonna work, it's not big enough. It's too big, sorry. So we'll get the saw out and we'll cut it down. Like so. Stops moving. There we go. And get that sold. Hopefully it's all going to stay in. See, look, see how perfectly this stays in. It just doesn't fall. Which is great, I love how it does that. So smooth. Now I like the selling bins. People drive into them to sell stuff. It is quicker. Which I do agree. But then it's like, yeah, I wish you could just, it's like that, I can just kind of, and then all of it should just sell. Now, obviously, I can't get out, so I'd have to walk back to my base. But you can see now at 2,000 from all of that. We just set this lot, and hopefully it should sell. There we go, that's all sold. So we made at least nearly 1,000 from that, which is really good. Also, a message on there, I want to see what that says. So it's really good. There's going to be secrets in this game, you know it. Custom board is not nailed, it actually uses flex seal TM. Not sponsored or...
No, that's a lot of damage!
Because there's no nail within it. Aww. Oh. This was a limited time action in the start. It must be good. But it's meant to be really good. So, yeah, that's a big rip. Where are the Valentine? Oh, what? Anything? I love the music when you come into the store. It really changes. Like, and you come out, and the music's different. First, before getting ramps, I need to get a lot of wood. So see you in episode 3. I hope you enjoyed today's video, guys. If you did, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I will see you in the one. Thank you, everybody. Bye-bye.